used it for.
Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys.
You're beautiful.
Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Did I just hear my mum speaking? Thank you very much. Mum was always the only one who said I was beautiful. And now, my kind master, let me hear her voice. Oh, please, if I may dream just once, do you feel the same way my mum did, Master? Do you think I'm beautiful, despite these looks? Oh, Master, kind Master, I, Bok the Seamster, am forever in your service. Oh, going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys. Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Oh, going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys.
Thank you.
in your flames. Mountain of fire, bake me in your flames.
Ah, good sir. What business might you have in such a place as this? I hardly think you're here to temper yourself with flame, considering that fleshly form of yours. Timing, though, is impeccable as ever. I've been making just the thing for you on my journey here. Take it. I'm sure it'll suit you to a T. But, it's hardly more than lukewarm here. I won't be able to temper my body such that it'll never crack again. Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old saying I've caught wind of. Above the lofty clouds, the icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin, which ever-burning roars. Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old sea. Above the lofty clouds, the icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin, which ever burning roars.